So me and Caro were just awakened from our like 5-hour nap from the head coach calling. And
I was disappointed to be awoken because I was having a great nap.
No.
But he said that I have been selected as the flag bearer for the closing ceremonies.
Yeah, pretty cool. So I'm gonna try to get some footage of that. We don't actually know when the closing ceremonies start. But we're packing right now. A lot of our stuff is still hanging. We went to the market today, and everybody just like is your best friend there. And then they just say, come Luke. And then if you touch anything, they just like grab 1,000 of those things. And like Caroline grabbed a mask today, and then 2 seconds later, she ended up holding
six
masks. And she said, we don't need a mask. And then we wanted to buy something, and they said 30,000. We're like, we only have 10 left. And they're like, okay, 15. We're like, we only have 10 left. He's like, you gotta come up a little bit, 15. We're like, sir, we only have 10. And then he said yes, so. Oh, and we were gonna go to a soccer game, the final, and then I guess the police officer started to shoot tear gas in the stands, so thankfully we didn't go there. Soccer hooligans, just the worst.
Thank you. Du respect mutuel et du respect de la personne humaine. C'est cette symphonie que la Côte d'Ivoire a voulu.
I'm Batman.
Back at the residence, we leave tomorrow at 7. So thanks for watching. Like it, subscribe, more to come.